By placing the rulers on the highest and lowest values, it's then very easy to monitor any deviations in amplitude. What's great about this function is that you can lock the individual movement of the rulers by clicking the padlock icon. So, for example, on this pattern, I know that the exhaust valve is opening in this part of the signal here. And so, by using the rulers, I can tell how many degrees after top dead center that the exhaust valve